Good to see you all again. We've had quite a ride together. Back to Scotland. The Fuhrer's own stash. Perhaps your finest hour, Captain Jefferson.
Anytime I'm taking Nazis down the peg is my finest hour. Besides, these bastards had a Vermeer hanging next to a Valkenburg. Sure, they're both Dutch, but wrong damn century.
Olivia, your field work at Neuschwanstein led us to over 6,000 pieces stolen from private collectors in France.
The Nazis have taken so much from us all. This art belongs to the people.
And who can forget the Merkur's salt mine?
Yeah, I know what I did, but hold your applause. I'd rather try knobbing a rolling donut before I burst my arse with your pennies again. It's not worth it, mate.
Duly noted. Which brings us to Middleburg and the current operation. Dr. Fisher?
10 days ago, we received a dossier. Material smuggled out by a young Austrian scientist who's reconsidering his loyalties. In it, he provides the location of a hidden bunker, where Dr. Straub and Colonel Richter have been collecting some peculiar pieces. Whatever they found, it's being used to power some kind of experiment.
You have no idea what you're dealing with, do you?
Your mission is to seize that relic. Everything else is on a need-to-know basis.
Is it just me, or does it seem that we're a wee bit late to the party? I didn't sign up for this shite.
None of us did.
But here we are. And you have your mission just as I have mine. To find and rescue the scientist who risked his life to get us this intelligence. Klaus Fischer, my brother.
I'm in antiquities, darling. Not search and rescue. Best of luck.
What the hell was that?
I told you this was bugger! I often told you!
What is this? Close mentioned strange devices. It closed my wounds. It's a Grosten place. I've almost made it into town.
More of those broken soldiers. Nazis use this energy from the dead to unlock the arms cache. How efficient. They seem to come in waves. More appear with every search. Getting stronger. The town is just up ahead. I hope the others made it. Oh God. I hope Klaus is still alive. I'm coming, brother.